Welcome back to my playthrough of Sleeping Dogs. I said I was going to start doing missions in Aberdeen, so I've driven over to Aberdeen, and this is the first one I'm going to do.
Ah, just my damn luck!
What's the problem?
I borrowed money to bet, but I lost, and the guy took my truck. Can you get it back for me?
I'll get it back for you.
Hey, thanks, buddy! I'll make it worth your while!
If he can make it worth someone's while, why can't he just pay off his debt? But now apparently I've got to go on a trip on a motorcycle. Okay, so it looks like my first mission in Aberdeen is not going to be in Aberdeen. It's going to be chasing a truck down on the highway. I appear to be on to, oh, there it is. Right, cue when you get close. Okay, now we're going to get to drop the truck off at a warehouse. Do you want to go that way?
Oh! Surrender yourself now!
Go past me so I can ram you. No idea where I'm meant to end up, so wait for this cop to go past me so I can do that and that, and then it will tell me where I need to go. Exactly how far it was I was going to have to go. Will you get the GPS to point in the right direction? Thank you. It's becoming less than optimal. Oh, there's a hell shrine around here somewhere. Or two. And a bunch of thugs to beat up, so I'm guessing they're probably going to be next on the list. All I've got to do is find a way into there. That's the entrance. Oh, it must be the entrance right about there. Alrighty. That must be about there. And another car dealer.
Ah, you got it! How'd you convince him to give it back?
I improvised something.
Give me a call if you need something.
Okay, a load more experience and a little bit of cash. There's another fight club over here, as well as a cockfighting place, which I may do. Well, I'll probably do the cockfighting place maybe in the next episode. Not entirely sure which part of the Hong Kong I'm in. However, there's a health shrine over here, so that's what we're running towards right now. Because, well, why not? It's over here. Okay, I'm in Kennedy Town. That's the first of 10 health shrines in this part of Hong Kong. I saw a bunch of thugs over here, so they'll be near a box that I can appropriate. Oh, you hit me. Little toad. You hit me twice. I'm not happy about that. I as you may have guessed from the end result. After a while you get quite quick at unlocking these boxes when that little mini game comes up. And there's a nice health shrine over here too. Just find a way to it. In fact, there's two health shrines over here. One's on top of that building you see flashing up there. Which means I have to run up these stairs. Building. I can walk, but one prefers to run. It's better exercise. This is one of the things I actually liked in, I think it was GTA 4, 3, San Andreas, I think it might be GTA 3 or GTA San Andreas, was the character you had. Actually, he had to eat, he ate food, but to stop putting on weight, he had to actually exercise. Which I thought was a nice little mini game that was in that one, that's not been in the later GTAs. Not that, you know, everything should revolve around how Grand Theft Auto does stuff, but I just liked that mini game in GTA. Okay, the shrine is down there. Two more for another health upgrade. And I climb back up there, that would be good. Because I saw a bunch of thugs in this general direction. I'm just wondering if I can reach them. Because I wasn't planning on being in Kennedy Town, I was planning on being in Aberdeen. Where'd those thugs go? Any chance of up here? Bunch of cars that I can steal afterwards, and a box. Ouch. That wasn't what I was aiming for. I am back up a bit. I just wanted to pick up a beer bottle on the far outside. I know I've thrown a beer bottle before, but not recently. Good, stay down. Oh, it's another one with a mini game. Went past that, must be about number 7 or 8. 7. Like I say, you get quite fast at those things over time. Okay. Well, I'm here. I could go back to Aberdeen, but... there appears to be a race over this general direction, so... okay, shouldn't have probably gone down here with a car. But now I've started, I will try and finish. Are you gonna let me go down this way with a car? Looks like it's hung up. Yep. Looks like I'm not gonna get out of there in a car. Okay. Maybe we'll kick out the windscreen and find another car to use. Car theft in Hong Kong must have gone up significantly since I've been in town. As well as vehicular homicide, or vehicular manslaughter, or homicide, depending on whether or not you think I'm deliberately running people over. Oh, it's a motorbike race. I don't like my motorbike races most of the time. However, there's a health shrine over here as well. No, it's not. It's a pile of money for the health shrine. That's $50,000. Which I could probably do with, because I didn't have a lot of money left by the looks of it. Finished counting my money? Thank you. Well, we'll do this motorcycle race, even though I'm not a fan of them. Oh, great. It's a motorcycle race on a lousy motorcycle. If memory serves me correctly, it's one that's actually quite difficult to win, because the bike you're riding is so bad. It's actually a challenge to get in front and stay there. Especially when they do that to you. Let me move, you little moped riding muppet. Now someone's got so far this way. So far ahead, catching them can be a challenge. Yep, he's gonna win. Thanks to that wonderful guy that trapped me against a wall, wouldn't let me move. So I'll try that again. As I say, motorcycle races aren't my favourite thing to do to start with, and this motorcycle race on these bikes is just, I wouldn't say painful per se, but less than great fun. Especially when you have trouble remembering the route. As I tend to have. Okay, managed it. Oh, massage do 50% more to build your face meter up. Okay, I think that should be massages, but whatever. Okay, having done that one, there are no more races around here. They're all down in Aberdeen, which is where I was going originally before they dragged me over here, so we will go for that drug bust. Actually, there's a health shrine over here. We will stop at the health shrine before we enter that drug bust thing. Stop moaning, people. Right. I'm in this part of town now, so I might as well deal with whatever is in this part of town. This one, I think, can be quite a challenge, because it's a load of guys carrying weapons.
Oh, Nobody hurt the girl!
No, you're not, Dolan!
And you appear to be the last thug I need to beat. Who are you? Doesn't really matter which one I kill first. You're gonna still fight me. There's nothing I can do about it until I hit the enter key. Right. Okay, camera, there's the orange wire, it goes down to there. Okay. Four, try five there and zero there. Okay, six, seven. 8, 9. Would be the last digit I try, wouldn't it? Okay. Well, that's that one done. And again, there appears currently nothing else. Oh. Okay, there's a health shrine up there. There's one there. One over there. Alright, we'll go for that health shrine next. I figure while I'm here I might as well go get them. Oh, well, that appears to be a box that I might as well pick up while I'm here as well. Oh, I almost got run down by a bus. Oh good, no mini-game this time. I did get a jacket out of it. What, you got a problem with me as well, pal? Yeah, run. You should run. Can't believe that. The motorist attacked me. Who does he think he is? Get out of my way, people. I think I like running into a bunch of people carrying the same umbrella? I do not. Yes, I'm not going for the drug bust that's just round the corner because I know they all carry a large amount of weaponry. So I need to go to that hell shrine next. Again, not exactly. Oh, I'm going the wrong way. Oh no. Well, go this way. Yeah, get out of the way, woman. Hey, that'll do as transport. Stop.
Oh,
Ah, yes. That's one of the two Jay statues in this place that I cannot get to at this point. Because this is Big Smile Lee's house. No, it's not. It's not Big Smile Lee. It's one of the other triad leaders. I forget his name. Big ugly slop of a guy. But I can't get to that one. Okay. And that was the next one. But then I will go to the... Okay, I'm going to run slightly over time. Slightly over my normal time for these episodes. But I'm going to go to this hill shrine in here, followed by the one at, or followed by going to the cemetery. Oh, and they want me to investigate a commotion.
What are you doing? It's a mare! My cousin's best friend's dad is a cop! I'll have him arrest you if you don't let me go!
I didn't harm the drunk, I just dragged him out of the way.
Hold on! Don't go!
Wait! You come back and apologize!
Wait! What are you doing? Little mare! My cousin's best friend's dad is a cop! I'll have him arrest you if you don't...
Okay. I killed the drunk by accident. Nobody's perfect. He was annoying, however. And perhaps I'm going to get my health shrine. Oh, serve it up. We'll take some waffle eggs. And the same commotion continues onwards.
You missed the way, right? Will you please help me? Make it worth your while. Right.
Okay, I'm meant to put him in the dumpster. Where's the dumpster? Oh, tell me where the dumpster is. Oh, over there. That's what was going wrong with the last time I tried this. I was going the wrong way.
I'll have him arrested if you don't let me go.
Okay. A little event that was just... They're not precisely random, but they're not exactly common. Now, where's this health shrine? Ah, right there. And the reason I didn't cut off the episode and not show the health shrine gathering, which is... because I frequently don't show all the health shrines that I go after. Yeah, okay, your car will do, I'm not that bothered. The downside, of course, is the cops are now after me. Cheers. Talk about excessive use of police brutality. Force. I'm going to the cemetery, which has, apart from the world's worst race that caused me the most pain of all, it has a box, but it has a Jade statue and a health shrine, I believe. And I wanted to show the Jade statue, because I've shown them all so far, so I figured I'd show where that one is. Health shrines appear on the mini-map, and easy to find. That's the Jade statues, I guess. But Oh, went too far. Oh, I've got a gun. Oh, I didn't mean to throw it away. Pick it back up. Put it away. Right. In here is a nice jade statue. Means I can go back to the Kung Fu school with... I thought there was a... Yes, there it is. Right up the bottom edge is the shrine I'm looking for. And once I've prayed at the shrine, I will stop this episode and then decide what to do for the next one. And that was the wrong way. Where's the staircase up? There's got to be a staircase up. Ah, hole in the wall right here. Yes, this graveyard, which is rather large, plays a significant part in the story later on. At this point, it's just a matter of the fact it has a hill shrine. If I could get to it, with all this running, it would be nice. However, I will visit the great graveyard at a later point. And that's that one. Alright. Now, next time round, I will click on there, then click off there. Okay, how do I unset a waypoint? But I'll figure that out. I'm going to go do the races in Aberdeen, which is Indecision, Detour, and not that one, the Early Grave, because that one annoys me. So I'm not going to do that one just yet. And then I will probably head up to Central, or maybe I'll go back to Kennedy Town and do some of the... Actually, I could do that drug bust now because I've got a gun. So, okay, I will probably go there for the next episode and work my way back to Aberdeen, because I can do that drug bust because I've got a gun to shoot all the thugs who are also well armed. But that's for next time. You don't need to meet me chuntering on about what I'm planning on doing and then find me fail it. So, as always, I hope you enjoyed, and I hope to see you further down the road.